institutional investors switch focus to entity-level exposure. Institutional investors, especially private equity firms, are gradually moving towards entity-level investments from project-level exposure. The private equity funds pumped in $3.3 billion in Indian Realty via such transactions between 2017 and 2018 as per ANAROCK. Allahabad Bank cuts lending rate by 5 basis points. Allahabad Bank has announced reduction in benchmark lending rate by 0.05 basis points across various tenors. The marginal cost of funds-based lending rate for one-year loan has been reduced to 8.60% from 8.65%. Signify plans to connect its every new LED product by 2020. Sumit Joshi, CEO of Signify, said that they plan for every new LED product to be connectable by 2020. According to company's annual report for the year 2017-18, its installed base of connected light points was 44 million by December 2018. Mumbai developers upbeat on clearance to various infra projects. The Mumbai real estate developer community is of the view that clearance of various infrastructure projects is going to bring sea change in the land-starved city. These projects include Coastal Road and Bandra Versova Sea Link. Sydney's property prices facing steepest decline. Sydney's property downturn will be the sharpest in more than two decades, with median house prices expected to dip below $1 million in the coming quarter. House prices fell 3.1% over the quarter and 11.5% over the year to $1,027.962 as per domain.